Greensboro Morning.
And it turned out that winter and fall were our favorite times to hike.
Sylvia Beck and Bill Haney are hiking the trails near North Elm Street.
So there's a lot of nice trails around Greensboro that you can hike that are 5 or 10 miles.
For this husband and wife team, covering 10 miles in a day is a walk in the park. Their first hike along the Appalachian Trail was in 1988.
It's an amazing experience, especially when you're hiking the Appalachian Trail, because that covers all these different states all the way from Georgia to Maine.
Several vacations and 13 years later, Beck and Haney reached the northern end of the trail, completing the 2,200-mile trek.
It's also stimulating in all ways, in your, not just in your body, but in your mind as well.
That's why even in their 80s, Beck and Haney are showing no signs of slowing down.
I think if you exercise regularly, you're much better off health-wise.
And that constant exercise was something that stimulated our bodies in ways that most people don't. They sit in chairs all the time.
The couple hopes their story will inspire us to start moving.
Get out there and walk. Enjoy the outdoors. Listen for the birds. Look at the colors. Experience the weather.
In Greensboro, Charles Ewing, Fox 8 News.
Yeah, enjoy that crisp fall fresh air. I